channel Guitar Essentials, and today I'll be telling you about how should we begin when we pick a guitar. The first exercise that you should do to set a system of your right hand. Now these exercises are called the plectrum exercises, and we are doing it to maintain a sync with our left hand with the right hand. Suppose you are playing anything on the guitar, especially the leads, like so you need to maintain the sync of your left hand and the right hand. It's because if we hold any string, XYZ any string, the right hand need to pick the same string that we are holding, and that sync will be maintained by exercise that I am going to tell you right now. Now what you need to do is you need to pick the down four strings like this, down, 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 down. Now you need to pick again in opposite manner, like up, 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 up. So you need to maintain this with a regular time intervals. By doing this, your right hand will know the gaps, the distance between the strings on the guitar. This will help you to know and analyze the distance between the strings. So you need to just do down, 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 up, 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 up on the lower four strings of the guitar. This is very simple exercise, you can do it whenever you want. Now a little bit complicated exercise, the second plectrum exercise that I am going to tell you, is just a little change in that. Instead of doing down, 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 up, 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 we will do the alternate picking, like down, up, down, up, again down, up, down, up. Now in the second exercise we will do down, up, down, up, and down, up, down, up. We will do alternate, like down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Means down on the fourth string, up on the third string, again down on the second string, up on the first string, then again down on the first string, up on the second string, down on the third string, and up on the fourth string. Now we'll constantly do down, up, 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 down, up. We'll start slowly. Anything that I'm going to tell you or anything anybody tells you, you should start very slowly. You should not just start rushing into it. Just do it slowly, down, up, down, up, and gradually increase your speed. When you are confident that you can do at a lower speed, then increase your speed. You should practice it in such a manner that you should be able to play it without seeing the guitar, like this. Don't see the guitar. So these are the two basic exercises that you need to do when you pick the guitar, and these are really very helpful, really very helpful. So thanks for watching my video. Please practice these exercises well and stay tuned for the next video. Thank you very much.